Oh shit, seriously?
I'm sorry, bro.
Back in the shit.
Perfect position.
Yeah. Yeah, I kind of saw that happening. Zach, move on forward.
Thank you.
Put it in drive, wait right there. All right, go, Walt.
It's not doing anything. He is really stuck. Someone's gonna break.
Pull him back down the hill.
Hold them.
and then all of a sudden it just went whoop.
Why is Zark not spinning tires? Says we gotta shovel them out.
Does Walt have a shovel?
Walt, you got a shovel? Nope. Yep, Justin took off up ahead.
That sucked. Got stuck and stuck.
Why did you just get this shovel down?
Got stuck, stuck.
Uh-huh. Do you have a shovel?
I wish we did. We would get it out. I wish it ain't working.
What?
Not?
Yeah, I guess he needs backup, Walt. I blew a fuse or something.
Can I own it?
Yep. And Walt is gonna pull him out.
Wait, so how is he? Did you get stuck?
Nope.
Yeah, you're right, Walt. I got completely out of the scenario.
I'm getting the baby out of there.
I
bungee strap, huh?
Yeah. Got her.
Fuck yeah, bud. Well, that was about all the plow and the trail I can do. When I sink in, she sinks in. Fuck, like every square inch of your undercarriage gets anchored, dude.
Fuck, what a nightmare if you had to shovel.
I'm just gonna leave this fucker hooked up to
the shackle. Yeah, that worked killer, man. I won't get stuck if I stay in people's ruts.
Yeah, he's kinetic.
I can't fucking trail that ain't
happening. Especially these little fuckers, dude.
Yeah.
They work way better.
That was way kill. Ones.
Our trucks are so light.
Yeah.
It went doing.
With Eric's truck.
My fuel pump don't like these hills.
I don't think so.
Oh, you got your mechanic coming back down the hill.
Oh, there we go. Now we got Scotty. He can pull you out.
Yeah.
He came back.